Scooch. I'll see you in a moment if I can grab a word with Owen. Follow me in here if you will, guys. Owen Wilson at the Cars 3 Garage. Steve from Channel 4, pleasure to meet you, sir. Hello, sir. Lovely to meet you, too. Lovely to meet you. I need to talk to Owen about something here, because he can give us a unique perspective that few people can. Yeah, these jokers here today, they can drive cars, blah, blah, blah. You know what it's like to be a car. How do you win? How do you win the British Grand Prix, Owen Wilson?
Well, you gotta be fast. That's the first thing you gotta do, but you also just gotta be tenacious. Yeah.
That sounds a lot like Lewis Hamilton. Who's getting the Owen Wilson bump today? Who are you supporting? You look like a Lewis Hamilton fan.
Well, you're very perceptive. I am a Lewis Hamilton supporter. And we met him earlier. He seemed very calm. I think he's excited to race in front of a hometown fan. So I'm predicting a win.
That's the Wilson bump, Lewis. You got it. Where's Armie Hammer, by the way?
Armie Hammer is back in California. He was here, and then there was an illness, so he had to go back. His grandmother's under the weather.
Oh, that's a shame. That's a shame. Finally, if I can take up a moment more of your time, why should the British public flock to the cinema in their droves to watch Cars 3?
The reason they should flock to the cinema in droves is because we made a funny, moving story. And if you love racing, I think these guys did a great job of kind of giving that feeling into the thing.
Fantastic.
Oh, he say ka-chow.
Ka-chow indeed. Guys, thank you very much for your time. Really appreciate that. Thank you, guys. Is Eddie talking to Lee Westwood?
Lee Westwood indeed. 10 times Ryder Cup player. I mean, absolutely legend of his sport.